Okay, so this is the Zen Toolworks 7x12 connected up to a Planet CNC board. I'm having problems with the motors. I want to try and document here. So I'm going to turn on the motor controllers. They are all connected up to a 12 volt power supplied by Zen. I try and turn the screws by hand. Right. Now, if I go into this, I connect the Planet CNC to the computer. And I go over here, listen. So I have no idea what's going on, but I cannot get it to stop.